They are trying to deceive us because if we believe them, then we are following them.